like Nick Merch said, like the video. So, I got like 5 methods that I picked up this week. 1, knowing how my brain functions. Let me break it down. If you're a lefty, your right side dominant. If you're a righty, your left side dominant. With that being said, they're both good, they both have their advantages, but left brain side is more logical thinking, right side is more creativity thinking. So it's crucial to know how to work both of them simultaneously. Let me know if you can do this. Go like this. Pinky up. Like this, this. Right? Control. Let me know if you can do that. Another method that I picked up is the 21-90 rule. It takes 21 days to create a habit and 90 days to create a lifestyle. So what habit, what trait are you trying to break? Or what habit are you trying to break? All right, man. This month I haven't yet completed a close on my streaks, my rings. I haven't closed all my rings for 1 week, and that's what I'm aiming for. But sometimes you need to go for a walk, change of atmosphere, get in your zone. You need that. Once you know how to execute that, you are golden. Journalizing. Write 3 personal things and 3 professional things. Yes, just like when you clock in, just like when you clock out and take your breaks. You gotta note down what you're gonna do. Say if you're gonna compete to who you were yesterday. That's about it. That's the bottom line. Don't be comparing yourself to like people that have 6 packs. Obviously they take the time, you know. And just be better than yesterday. Be better than yesterday. Don't make excuses. And remember, ball is life.